Good Monday, all y'all out there in internet land. I can't believe I did it. Okay, guess what? It is time for the Jerry Hinkle program. I am Jerry Hinkle. This is my program. Believe it or not, I am Jerry Hinkle. I know I look different than I have for a long time. And, well, I paid a visit to my parents, and, well, you know, my mother was rather insistent that I have a haircut and shave, and believe me, I was willing, because it's been real hot here, at least, but as soon as that happens, I hear the weather report, we're going to get 3 to 6 inches of snow, and we are brought to you by Tootsie Roll Industries Incorporated, maker of Tootsie Roll. We're coming to you almost live, just about pretty near, from the Ashley Kringen Studio of the Hollywood Advocate Media International Headquarters. And yes, the world looks mighty good to me, because Tootsie Rolls is all I see. Whatever it is I think I see becomes a Tootsie Roll to me. Tootsie Roll, how I love you, chocolatey chew. Tootsie Roll, I think I'm in love with you. Whatever it is I think I see becomes a Tootsie Roll to me. Did I mention that Madison Klein, my cousin was, well, my cousin's granddaughter, getting graduated from Eastern Wyoming College with an associate degree in interdisciplinary studies. Now, I don't know what that means. It sounds like she's learning how to spank people, and if that's the case, she could have just as well gone to my mother. My mother spanked me like it was her job. Well, it was her job. Anyhow, so what else is going on in the world? Well, coming up tonight and tomorrow night, they are having auditions for Mary Poppins, the musical, the summer musical at the Pepsi-Cola Theater for the Performing Arts. I'm thinking about going to that because, well, it does sound like a whole lot of fun. You get to see all the talent that's out there. And all kind of stuff like that. And also, tonight, the movie The Case for Christ is playing at the Luxury. So, you know, I don't know how people can be bored when there's so many things that you can be doing here in life. But, you know, you can't spend all your time working at the mall. You can't spend all your time working at an international, a retail chain that shall remain nameless. You know, you got to get out there. You got to enjoy it, because life is too short. If you don't stop and smell the flowers every once in a while, it'll pass you by. And, of course, that's why I had to stop, get away, and go see my mother on her birthday. She's, interestingly enough, a lot of folks, whenever I would say, you know, about going to my mother to see her, they'd always want to know how old she was. And, you know, I was always brought up to believe that that was kind of a personal question. And when my dad pointed out, and quite astutely, I might add, that they took a look at me with my gray beard and my long hair and all that, they wondered how an old guy like me could have a mother that's still living. You know, they thought she was like 100 years old or something like that. Well, of course, she has the same birthday as Shirley Temple, except the year, you know, is different. She's quite a bit younger than Shirley. She is younger than Shirley Temple, and she's older than Shirley Temple used to be, and younger than Shirley Temple is now. So that's, and tomorrow, well, today, May 1st, would have been Grandma Hahn's, let's see, 100 and, let's see, she was born in 1895, so 2015 would have been 120, so she, yeah, 122, that's a, well, of course, she's long gone by now, But, and of course, Grandma Agnes' birthday would have been tomorrow, and she would have been 99, which means that today is the 19th anniversary of my brother Daryl to my sister-in-law Christy, who, and guess what? As if I didn't feel old enough, you know, having a cousin that's having a granddaughter that's granulating from college. Daryl and Christy's oldest daughter, Brittany E. Brittany girl, is getting engaged to be married to a fella that I do not know. I have never met. He seems like a nice fella, though. Well, no, that's not true. We did meet the one time that he went along. See, I was having car trouble. And Brittany come over to we had the jumper cables and trying to get the car going, and we couldn't get it going, and he didn't say much, which being Brittany's husband, he might do a good job there, because she's just, you know, kind of. Brittany, oh my goodness, I can't believe it. I remember when she was just a little girl doing all that stuff and making the faces and laughing at my mother for taking her dentures out and playing with them at the dinner table. And I'd say, "Mother, that's gross." And she'd say, "Grandma, that's gross. Do it again." She'd take her teeth out at the dinner table, and she'd play with them. She'd pop them back in. It's funny now, but back then, you know, we was eating, for goodness sake. I mean, there's things you don't do at the dinner table when people. Well, that's just the way it is. And so, my goodness, it's hard to believe that we're all getting to that point in life when all the little children are growing up and getting married. So I sure do hope that Madison and Brittany and all the young folks are, you know, with the new transitions in their lives are doing. Oh, and my parents tell me that Pastor Phil and Mary Lee were at church yesterday. The Blunt was celebrating, I think that was the 60th anniversary of their current church building. And I've never been, but I'm sure it's a wonderful building and all that kind of stuff. And of course, we just got done here in Mitchell. They just had a rededication of our building. We had some plaster work done, and when you're having services and stuff come down the ceiling, that can be kind of dangerous. So. I was hoping to have like a full 10-minute show to make up for the fact that I wasn't here. So guess what? We're going to we're going to sing. We'll have a. We're going to sing now. I've got a chip on my shoulder and a halo on my head. I'm an angel. An attitude and a favorite color. That's why I have this blue shirt on, right? Well, I got God on my side. Who's that? Well, I don't know. But I practice my religion while I'm stepping on your toes. Goodness knows I gave more than I took. Goodness knows I ain't no saint, but I ain't no crook. Working hard, yeah, you busy bee. For a single word, you charge a single fee. Well, it's a little too late for a little. It's a little too late for a lot. It's a little too late for a little, but it's never too late to take him for what they got. Yeah, that's a possibility for our the theme song that I'm going to have a theme song. I got to do more singing. As the audience says, you got to sing more. Why they say that, I have no idea. But that's pretty much all we got for this week. So until next time, Mr. and Mrs. North and South America and all the ships at sea, God be with you. Do the best you can. Keep your powder and your pants dry, and get out of my bathroom. You're invading my privacy.